Hello, good morning children. In the previous class, we have studied about the Aryan migration. That is how the Aryans came. Now, this class, today we shall study about the four Vedas. That is the Rig Veda, Sama Veda, Yajur Veda and Atharva Veda. Mainly, these are the putting together of nature work. Yaga, progress of yagas and black magic. Compilation of all the nature worship, yaga, process of yagas and black magic. These are also called samhite. Here, samhite means put together. This is samhite, which is in Kannada and samhita in Sanskrit. Samhite means put together. Put together of all this nature worship, yaga and process of yagas. Now these are has a text. The Samhite has a text called Brahmanas that explains how the yajnas or the rituals are performed. Now every Brahmanas had Aranyakas and Upanishad. These Aranyakas have supersensory instructions. They give supersensory instructions to the hermits or sages or the sadhus living in the forest. And Upanishads are discourses on philosophy. It is a lecture on the philosophy or the pravachanas. Now this is the four Vedas and they are compulsion of nature, yagas and process of yagas, performing of yagas. This has been done by the Brahmanas and Brahmanas had Aranyakas and Upanishads. Aranyakas are the supernatural powers that is above our five sense organs, that is eyes, nose, tongue, skin and ear. There is sight, smell, taste, touch, hearing, isn't it? About that, what is that? It is called supersensory instructions that they give for the hermits living in the forest. Upanishad discourses on the philosophy. It is a discussion or the lecturer or the pravachanas to the on the philosophy. This is about what the Vedas are, children. Now let us study about the first Veda, that is the Rig Veda. Rig Veda period, children. Rig Veda is the first among all the Vedas. The language used in the and the geographical and social situation depicted in the depicted in it. Rig Veda has 1028 suktas and that is the prayer songs. These are grouped under 10 mandalas and the languages used here belongs to the Indo-European families of languages. This is about the Rig Veda. It is the first Rig Veda and it is having 1028 prayer songs and these are grouped into 10 mandalas and the languages used is the Indo-European families, the language used by the Indo-European families. And geography discusses here the extents of the Afghanistan's. What is the where we find the Rig Veda? That is in the extends from Afghanistan to Hindu Kush mountain to Dob region. That is a region between the two rivers. That is Ganga and Yamuna and from Kashmir and Sindh in the northern boundaries. Here children. Here the Hindu Kush mountain. This is the Hindu Kush mountain from Afghanistan. It is here. We find Afghanistan here then Hindu Kush mountain, and from that to the Dob region of Ganga and Yamuna. It will come here, Ganga and Yamuna. And from that to the Sindh will come here, children. Sindh to Kashmir in the north. Kashmir will come here. This is the geographical extents discussed in the Rigveda. Rigveda is wherever the geography discussed in Rigveda extends from Afghanistan to Hindu Kush to Dob region of Yamuna and Ganga and Yamuna. The places between the two rivers is called Dob region. From that to Sindh, that to Kashmir, then the north. This is about the geographical extent of Rigveda. This is about Rigveda, children. And next, this is the Russian Ural Mountain. From that to Afghanistan, from that to Hindu Kush. This is the Hindu Kush. From that to Dob region of Ganga and Yamuna, and also from Kashmir and Sindh in the north. Is it clear, children? From the Russian Ural Mountain, that is the original, the Aryan belongs. From that to Afghanistan, from that to Hindu Kush Mountain, from that to Dob of Ganga and Yamuna, and also from northern side Kashmir and Sindh. This is about the Rigveda, children. And the social system in Rigveda, let us study in the next class. Thank you, children.